Preparation before sleep. Rabash, letter number 8. At the end of the day, this is a group of people who have gathered in a certain place under a certain leader to be together. With superhuman courage, they face up to all those who rise against them. Indeed, they are brave men with a strong spirit, and they are determined not to retreat one inch. They are first-class fighters, fighting the war against the inclination to their last drop of blood, and their only wish is to win the battle for the glory of His name.